Star Collective. Please maintain your current course while we scan your ship. You're on the wanted list. Halt and prepare to be boarded, or we will be forced to open fire. Copy that. Stay on course while we escort you in.
Nobody in here right now.
A vessel like this certainly brings back memories.
Pardon.
Word is the fleet has you chasing ghosts on Sulu.
Remember to turn in any evidence fragments. Excellent. Let me have it, and I'll upload it to our Yeah, you're right. But there's no way this was a solo job. Shifting all those parts takes serious manpower. I'll send this to Mast so they can shake the tree a bit, see what falls out. Looks like any other fragments? So Voss engineered a way to directly interface with the key's mainframe? I knew he was a math genius, but didn't realize he was so tech-savvy. Well, we'll share this information with Galbank. Hopefully it'll help them shore up the security on their cryptocurrency. That it? So, Mr. Yasso is actually Lionel Soto. We thought Soto was dead. At least, that's what the records told us. I'll have the records updated, but seeing as Mr. Yasso has surrounded himself with the Crimson Fleet, there isn't much we can do. Yet. Have any more? Understood. Keep... We'll be here if you need us. I never tire of visiting worlds like this.
About time you got here.
I told you you were wasting your time, Del.
Yeah? We will see. And Mathis, I am running things around here, so keep your mouth shut. You got that?
Fine.
All right. Listen up, because I am only going to go through this once. We are here to dig up any info about Grix's legacy. We are not here to scrap for loot. Whatever you pick up, don't think, don't get creative, bring it straight to me. It's so simple, even a rook like you can't screw it up.
Hold on, no scrapping. How the hell am I supposed to make money around here?
All right, that's enough. If either of you want to fly with the Crimson Fleet, then you need to follow one simple rule. When you're on a job, you do exactly what I say. No questions asked. If that doesn't work for you, just say so, and I will leave you on this ice ball without a ship. You will be dead within hours.
Yeah.
Oh, and there's one more thing. Your little friend can tag along until we get to the outer doors of the prison, but I will be damned if I'm letting them inside.
Very nice. I'll just remain here and soak in the planet's lovely winter-like atmosphere until I go hypothermic.
We have a lot of ground to cover between the landing area and the lock, so let's get moving.
Nothing to worry about.
Here we are. The place where Jasper Grix laid the groundwork for finding the legacy and eventually the Crimson Fleet. The lock.
Yeah, he needs to get this thing open, like, right now. It's freezing out here.
Then crank up your suit heat, Mathis, because it's probably not going to get much better once we are inside. All right, let's keep moving. Standing out here isn't doing us any good. This ID card cost a small fortune. Let's hope it pays off. We are in. Let's go. First time I have been inside this part of the lock, so keep your eyes open. See anything unusual, call it out. If it's hostile, take it down.
What do you see stick down here, Dal?
A couple of hundred at least. Might not look like much, but it was better than trying to survive on the surface.
Not much better. Even with the heating on, this place looks like a goddamn dump.
Now you know why the prisoners got fed up and looked to Crix to lead them out of here.
And that's how the Crimson Fleet began. Yeah, yeah, we've all heard the story.
It's not a story, Mathis. It's history. Remember that. Now, keep your mouth shut and your eyes open. Registered the prisoners before transferring them to a cell block. Could you imagine being stuck under a ton of ice like this for the rest of your life?
Yeah, sure. Must have been awful. Better them than us, though, am I right?
Wait, shut up a second! Did you hear that?
What the heck?
I bet these things are crawling all over the place.
Yeah, and their buddies probably heard us firing from about a kilometer away. Hallelujah. Hey, how about that? Guess you're not so stupid after all.
Well, look at that. One firefight and the two of you become best buddies. Now let's see. Looks like we are inside some sort of prisoner transfer area. But everything is locked down tight. Since you are such good friends, why don't you and Mathis head up to that control room and see if you can get some more of these doors open?
is just great. The hell are we supposed to do now? The plan? Who gives a shit about the plan? Let's face it, we're on our own now. Why? Because that's what his loyal little soldiers are supposed to do? The hell with that. I have a better plan. We use this opportunity to take out Delgado, and at the same time, make some serious credits for ourselves. We bide our time, and when the moment's right, we hit him with everything we've got. Even the almighty Delgado won't stand a chance if we work together. Oh, come on. We're just a couple of rooks. When are we ever gonna have a chance like this again? Let's pretend for a second Delgado's correct, and there's information here about Crix's legacy. Once we get rid of him, we'll dig up the garbage ourselves and sell whatever we find to Neva. We'll be rolling in credits. Are you crazy? I'm no rat for Delgado. I'm busting the ass to become one of the Crimson Fleet captains, just like you. And in case you missed it, that ice fall trapped both of us in here. Unless we find a way out, no one's reporting anything to anyone. Ever again. No way. Listen to me. We're going to be handing Neva leadership of the Crimson Fleet on a platter. She'll be thanking us for getting rid of Delgado. I mean, come on. I'll bet you a month's share that he's never been this vulnerable. It's perfect.
Oh, fine. Suit yourself.
You know, for a second there, I was almost starting to respect you. Now, let's find a way out of here. Rob a bank or something.
Anyone still alive up there? Quit screwing around and pick up. Damn it. Is anyone there? Waiting to hear back. Answer if you can. Is anyone up there? Come on, we need these doors open.
There's gotta be a way out of this goddamn place.
So the two of you made it, huh? brush the dust off and listen up. We have obviously been cut off, so I need you to do two things. First, I want you to keep looking for a way to open the rest of the doors down here. Otherwise, I'm not going anywhere. And second, try and dig up whatever you can about Jasper Cricks. You both got that? Yeah? You'd better. And tell Mathis not to get any bright ideas, or I will gut him myself.
Attention. Lockdown mode has been rescinded.
Can you imagine how angry the prisoners were when they rioted? I would hate to have been one of the guards.
Action report, Guard Bryant reporting. The shuttle bay techs were complaining about hearing some type of banging or scraping on the access doors, so we were sent to investigate. We headed to the surface and immediately engaged some indigenous creatures that had been burrowing through the ice. We managed to drive them off, but I'm certain they'll be back. Fortunately, our squad only suffered minor injuries. First, we deal with all the maintenance issues at the lock, and now this. If this keeps up, I'm gonna request a transfer.
Thank you.
something out there.
Guard Bryant reporting. We got a tip from an inmate about some equipment being stolen from one of the supply rooms. We did a thorough sweep of the place and came up with 2 mining lasers and several power packs missing. After the alarm was raised, all of the inmates' cells were searched, but we turned up empty-handed. I have no idea how the inmates were able to get into that storage room and hide that gear without being picked up on camera. Starting to suspect that the inmates could be receiving help from some of the staff of this facility.
Thank you.
can these things live in this kind of cold? That's bullshit.
So, have you changed your mind yet?
Yeah, right. You saw it back there. Those things, whatever they were, they've probably ripped him to shreds by now. Did the job for us. And if they haven't, we can still handle the job. We just have to get our hands a little dirty. Wouldn't be the first time, am I right? You didn't see. Those aliens were tearing through them like tissue paper. It'd be a miracle if any of them were alive. Saved us a hell of a lot of trouble. Of all the people to get trapped here with, why the... Fine, have it your way. So, now that we've made it to the guard tower, what's our next move, genius? Keep doing what we've been doing. I suppose we should start off by searching the tower for the location of... If he stashed any useful information. Cell D03118. Okay. It's a place to start, I guess.
was right. Crix must have hit the Galbank transport and stashed away the money. Was this an armory? Looks like they cleared this place out. Well, well, what do we have here? Give me a sec. This ought to come in handy. While we're picking through the trash, we might as well grab some good stuff for ourselves.
Looks like this was the warden's office. They built the office right next to the shuttle bay for quick escapes. Up there. Smart.
Authorization 12210. This is likely to be my final log recording. The riots that started in D block have spilled into A, B, and C blocks. I've ordered everyone to fall back to the shuttle bay for evacuation. It was prisoner D03118, Jasper Crix, who led the revolt. His crew tunneled into the armory undetected, and then all hell broke loose. If the lock is recovered, I urge the UC authorities to perform a full investigation, as Crix undoubtedly had help from the guards and the staff. I'm now heading to my personal escape shuttle, and we'll try to jump out of the system. Wish me luck. Warden Gillespie, out.
Get out of here. Something because I am getting sick and tired of this place. I knew it! Everyone said I was out of my mind! But something told me we'd find the answers down here. Looks like I picked the right people for the job.
Yep, that's right. It was a team effort all the way. We had each other's backs the whole time, Del.
Is that Mathis? Tell him to shut up so I can think.
Yeah. Sorry, Del. You go right ahead.
Okay. Now, all we have to do is find a way off of this planet. Let me see. Here we go. I'm looking at schematics for the lock. And I don't think there's a way to get you back to the surface from there. But I can open the outer doors to the shuttle bay and let you fly one of the shuttles down there directly up to the key. Good answer. You're learning. probably opens the door.
Shuttle bay activated. Initiating the exit process. Please stand by.
Yep. It's got it. Might take a while, though. Those bay doors have not been opened in almost a century. You have done a hell of a job, Rook. We will talk when you get back to the key.
Hey, look, I wanted to thank you for not being a jerk and hounding all the glory on this run. That's true. Well, thanks all the same. Look, about all that killing Delgado stuff, why don't we just forget about everything that I said? You know, like it never happened. Thanks. I promise that you won't regret it. Now, let's get the heck out of here. You need all that junk.
I found something for you.
Exposed wires here, a little rust there. What a unique way to decorate. Yes? Bye-bye.
Hey, when this is all over, maybe we can talk about future business opportunities, eh?
Need something?
There you are. The hell took you so long?
It's about time. I was about to fly down and loot your bodies.
Not now, neighbor. Well, you said you found something. Hand it over. That's it? Just one slate. After losing so much of our crew, it better be a map with a big red X on it. Well, I'll be damned. Legacy wasn't referring to Crix's fortune. It's the name of an actual ship. A Galbank transport probably loaded with credits.
Never heard any stories about a Galbank ship going down. And even if it had happened, it would have been picked clean years ago.
No, neighbor. Think.
If Gal Bank covered it up, and over time, the location was eventually forgotten, it wouldn't be on anyone's radar. Okay, this changes things. Now that we know what we are looking for, we have to narrow the search. And the recording that you found proves that it is out there. All we have to do is find it. Let us start with what we know. It was a Galbank ship, which means the company is going to have records of where it went down. Neva, weren't you working on a deal with Rokov? Something about a big-wig charity event on one of Trident Starliners?
Are you serious? I've been working on that gig for 3 months. That's my score.
Ay, Dios mío. Will you shut up about your score and think for a second? That Starliner has a Galbank VIP suite aboard, which means... Come on, Neva. This isn't hard.
Which means a Galbank exec will be aboard. We grab their credentials and get ourselves into the Galbank archives in New Atlantis. Holy shit, that might actually work. I'll send a message to Rokov right away.
Pack your bags, Rook. You're going on vacation. And since you've earned it, take this gun with you. Might come in handy when Rokov screws everything up as usual. Good, because that is exactly what you are going to be doing. Neva and I are too well known to walk around the Starliner without being recognized. If Trident Security spotted us, it'd be over. I need you to board that ship, make contact with Rokov, and get me those credentials. You'd better. Oh, before you leave, I wanted you to know that I took what you said about Mathis into consideration, and I've decided to let him join the fleet. We'll see. That's it then. Next stop for you is Rokov Starliner, the Siren of the Stars. And remember, Rokov does not need to know anything about Grixis' legacy. For now, it's just between us. Now get out of here.
Hey, Rook. Before you head out, I need to have a word with you. Meet me at the last Nova after you wrap things up with Matt.
If you have any last questions about the job, ask them now.
It appears we've stumbled across the embodiment of the phrase, absolute mayhem.
Normally, pirates don't need to brag about their accomplishments, but here, it's a competition.
Every captain here has earned their stripes, bleeding for the fleet.
Sharks are too scared to take the key, because it will be fun.
Certainly. Let's talk about something
else. Why are you bothering to carry all that junk?
How did the Crimson Scar become the Crimson Fleet?
After I busted out of the lock, I decided to take...
Why is it every time we go out and do a job, it's you who ends up with all our crimps?
A couple dozen.
My friend's got a point, bud. Every pirate of ranch will work.
That's what I like.
Seems to me, instead of trying
around,
deep space for stick
take
change,
for
you got a much bigger target.
Right here.
Exactly. The key became our base.
move on before Dale sees you slacking. Because that's exactly what you are. A rookie, a newbie, fresh meat. Beneath all of that inexperience, I'm sure you have an actual name. But, so get used to hearing that word. Until you...
We'll talk later.
Hey, Cap. You hiring? Got some baddies on my tail, and I need a place to lay low.
Hard to believe what passes for polite conversation these days.
Always ask for a bigger guy.
Hey, I wanted to thank you one last time for not ratting me out to Delgado. And telling him how much I pitched in, that was pretty damn cool.
If he would have found out what I was planning, well, I don't... Oh, yeah, sure. Anything you need, you just ask.
We're going to hold you to that promise, Mathis.
You just, you know.
Soon, everyone is going to learn to fear the threat.
In the fleet, you either put up, shut up, or die. Your choice.
As long as you put the fleet first.
We call UCC
Spirit. The fleet's the only family you need.
There you are. All right, look. I've been lining up a score with that asshole Rokoff on the Siren of the Stars for months. I'm not about to let a payday slip through my fingers. So guess what? You're gonna finish the job for me. I'm about to tell you, so shut up and listen. Rokov's been tipping me off about some kind of bullshit charity event that the Siren of the Stars is hosting. At the event, they're gonna give away something called the Earth Savior Award, which is worth tens of thousands of credits. So it's simple. While you're on the Siren, swiping those Galbait credentials, I want you to grab that award and bring it to me. No. Dombrowski's only aboard to use the Galbank VIP suite, so he can catch a free ride at the company's expense. I'm sure he'll be there partying with the other spoiled brats. I can guarantee he doesn't give a crap about what's going on at the event. And I'd prefer to have the money that award's worth in my account. So you're just gonna have to deal with it. Look, you can make all the jokes and excuses you want. But if you don't come back with the ES award, I'm gonna deduct it from your pay. Either way, I get my money. How much you walk away with is in your own hands. Got it?
Unless you plan to walk away empty-handed, she really isn't giving us a choice.
Then it's settled.
Good.
All right, Rook, we're done here. Now, get your ass to the Siren and bring me my goods. Stay sharp, Rook.
Maybe I just need a drink more. Better to stop here than down on the surface of Suvorov.
Balk's grog is mine.
Hello, everyone. I'm Gail Dunnigan of SSNN, and this is Galactalk.
My guest tonight is one of the most notorious criminals in the Settled Systems. His ruthlessness and desire for wealth has landed him squarely at the top of the wanted list for every major. I am, of course, speaking of the self-appointed leader of the Crimson Fleet himself, Jasper Crix. Good evening, Mr. Crix.
Good evening, Gail. Thank you for accepting my invitation.
Yes, well, being blindfolded and then grav jumped to what appears to be an abandoned mining facility isn't exactly what I call an invitation.
Well, I'm sure you're not surprised that your request for an interview would come with some very specific conditions.
I was starting to think you forgot
about
me.
Frankly, I was a bit surprised to receive any type of response at all. Would you mind telling me why you decided to do this interview?
Because there comes a time in every pirate's life where they have to make an extremely important decision. Do they take a leap and become one of the most legendary pirates in history? Or do they simply sputter on, subsisting on freighters and deep space privateers?
So are we to assume that you are taking the leap? That Jasper Crix is moving on to bigger and better things in his life?
That's spot on, Gale. That's exactly why you're here.
Interesting. Well then, would you mind sharing with us exactly what your particular leap entails?
In due time.